and I couldn't miss it. I knew Santa Claus was decking halls, getting right down to business. And the kids sound asleep, they'd written up all their wish lists to hear a sleigh coming and rumbling round on Christmas Day. As they say, it was quiet, nothing was moving through my house. I was enthused to be snoozing, sugar plum berries about. I felt the roof shake like an earthquake. What on earth can make summer storm a shake? Little did I know that St. Nick had a guest and he wasn't here to give a take. I crept downstairs and what I saw made me shudder. Wasn't St. Claus but another. I got my father and mother and tried to nudge them awake, but they just nodded and muttered, "You're fine, dear. If you're scared, then just crawl under the covers." I felt my heart racing, started pacing the halls and tried to recall who or what it was that I saw. St. Nick using the front door, no, through the chimney he falls. Or he came here for something else, to rob Santa Claus. I couldn't sit down or stand around with some Grinch like dude making not a sound. Gotta choose now, let every little kid wake up and lose. No, now I'm gonna do him proud. It's time to strap up, it's go time when I wrap up. If gifts he's gonna snatch up, then a gift he'll get when he's trapped up. I'll be like Rambo with no guns at the ready. I'm gonna pop shots, purpose run before it gets heavy. I've got my arsenal set, you know I'm checking it twice. It's time to see if Mr. Thief is feeling naughty or nice. Amidst the night lights, I took aim at the fake in my sights. And as he moved, I struck and gave him a fright. "You're not robbing Santa," this time I yelled with all of my might. And as I looked down upon him and got my targets locked on him, I took the first pop, walking as I pegged at a pollen imposter. He tried to run, but I knocked him down and jumped on him. Then I heard my name called and I paused and looked around for what's calling. And when I looked up, I was shook up, thought the perfect caught it, the worst luck. But the hurt schmuck that I ambushed was the real big man. They sure sucked to be sitting in the hot seat with Santa looking not pleased, with bag in hand as he tried to stand, leaving this little kid feeling at ease. And I had to ask, man, is this some kind of trick? "What's up, Nick? Why'd you use the door? That isn't your shtick." And as I pointed and looked around, something finally clicked. He didn't come through our chimney because it doesn't exist. It's the season for forgiveness, right? I'm still on the nice list, right?
No. But my reaction was awesome.
It was awesome, Daddy.
A-plus performance.
I'm still like an actor today.